Hi guys, it's Simon from Sip and Simon. Sip's behind the camera at the moment.
Yeah? Yes, I am.
We're standing here with Flo Jonas and Warren. Warren, what's your surname? Warren Reuters. We're here with Baruch, from Alsace River, and we were invited to kind of move around and experience the whole culture. Let me know if you can give us a bit more.
The background?
The background of everything.
So we basically started a band last year late, and the minstrel thing just developed because the community loves music first of all, and they've got a rich history of big minstrel groups coming out of the area. So there hasn't been a minstrel group for a very long time. We started a band initiative, we got the youngsters involved, parents were getting involved, and all of a sudden we saw that we have a minstrel group now. So basically we just took it from there and we went with the flow. We've been in the minstrel sport, I would say, for quite a long time, 20 years. So it's just, I wouldn't say it just happened, it was probably intention, but we didn't think that it would turn out to be this big.
But you guys are much more bigger now. I think we had it, you guys were at 600 now?
Yeah, at the first market we were 600. And then obviously New Year's, like I say, in that community, minstrel is a big thing. So they haven't had a team for a very long time. I don't know, we cut about 1,000 or more uniforms and we don't have any left.
Sure.
And we have to do some more this week.
That's why we're looking so good today.
We have to do some more this week, yeah. So.
But I mean, the whole experience is like, obviously we haven't done this before. We got the invitation today and we've had an absolute blast with you guys. And I think like thinking through how much planning goes into something like this, what would you say?
Look, it's an all year thing. It's not 5 months or 6 months. If you are going to do it that way, you won't be well prepared. And you won't have this type of result.
Has this become your life?
Exactly. The part-time life, I would say. We've got some corporates involved, obviously, but the main thing that we are doing in LCS is the project around the youth,
yeah,
and the kids. And guys, everybody knows LCS is rife with drugs and gangsterism, etc. So we've gone in there because our corporates also felt that they'll back us if we do things like that. And mostly they are part of having created this. It's not just our hard work.
I've seen like some babies in like when toddlers who are in prams, but the Baruch one as well as old people. What would you say your age range is between them?
From north, I don't even think they're born yet, and the mother will put something on the stomach. Until about, I think the oldest person here is almost 19. Right at the back of the team.
If you want to get a hold of you somehow, you want to get involved with the
We've got a Facebook page, Baruch Entertainers. Gives you daily updates about what's going on, our band practices, our choir practices, what's happening on Saturday, where the bus pickups are. So if you link onto that page, Baruch Entertainers, there's no space between it. You'll be able to get all the information there, the history, etc. And there's also a website, baruchentertainers.co.za, where you can also read up on it.
Warren, you want to add anything?
Warren's a man of little words.
Thank you so much.
My good looks.
Cheers. Cheers.